know what you just said.
Okay. So, this is my first attempt. The pencil sharpening simulator, 100 pencils percent. Three, two, one. Don't go first. Keep still not. Okay. I'm so ready for this.
Alright, your first try of dying meme percent.
I have 2.5 hours, so this category can go really wrong.
How long is the record for 100 pencils?
I think it was 48 minutes. Something like that.
Wait, are you doing literally the same thing?
Yeah.
48 minutes. Like, there's no variation, anything.
Nope.
Oh, what the fuck?
It's just sharpening 100 pencils.
Why would you do that?
Do you know how bored I am?
You're so bored that you want to play Pencil Sharpener, but not Diablo with me.
Yeah.
That's sad.
I'm not in the mood to play Diablo. I'm really sorry. I'm really sorry, okay? And dude, this is my hot new speed game that I've been trying to find. There's two pencils down. Oh, look at that pencil straight in there.
Mm-mm-mm. Is the goal to find a way to kill yourself as fast as possible?
I really hope so. Plus 6 dual charge, yes! If I can get a pencil done every around 25 to 30 seconds, then this should be pretty easy. This drill is so loud! I should have turned it down, but...
Stop drilling.
Six dual charge, yes, this is perfect! Look at this line I take! I can't drill for too much, whilst the game lags. The hell are the shavings coming out as well? It's the exact same thing over and over. It just goes through my hand. Dude, I'm so good at putting a pencil in a pencil sharpener.
One enemy remaining, little bitch.
That was like half second time lost. No! I don't want to lose world record to that. Okay. Bear in mind, this is a no reset run. You know, when it said drill, when I first stumbled across this and it said drill, I thought it meant like an automatic pencil sharpener, not an actual fucking drill. Uh oh. I'm gonna lose a bunch of drill battery. Oh, three. That's not bad. I struggled to get that pencil in the sharpener then. That was my bad.
Struggled getting it in?
Yeah. Don't know how hard it is to get it in, though.
I have a pretty good idea.
Go in the fucking pencil sharpener. No, go in! Minus 15 drill charge. No! Time loss. Hey, I've almost done 10 pencils. It's not that bad. Dude, I think the world record for 10 pencils is 4:18. And I'm at 4 minutes, I've won my 9th. Jesus, dude, he like grinded that. He grinded it, the pencils in quick. Maybe I can double this up as, a 10 battery, 10 pencil sharpening run. It's gotta be sub 5, 10 pencils, which is good. 10 pencils done. I've done 10 pencils in 4 minutes and 43 seconds. Yes, lads. I should have made a split for 69 pencils. Look at that lag. Jesus. What? That was green. Wow, okay. Dude, I want to die after 11 pencils. And I've set myself with a challenge to do 100.
Well, you said it was your new hot speed game. Dude. Can't quit now if it's hot.
You mean a left click then?
Oh, what the fuck? Holy ball sacks. What's that?
Please go in the pencil sharpener. Minus 24 drill charge. No. That hurt. Oh man, people thought videos of rain were weird on my YouTube channel. Well, they're in for a whole lot more. When I submit this in the note, should I say that I spliced it somewhere? Just said it. Flick through.
It is to fuck with admin.
Yeah.
You honestly think he gives a crap? Do you think he'll read your description?
Maybe? Hope the splice in the middle wasn't too bad, guys. I thought it looked pretty clean. Oh my god. Okay. Dude, I've lost a bunch of time just to me being trash. I've done 10 pencils in 4 minutes 43 seconds, and I've done 15 in total in 7:40 nearly. Right, that's so bad. I've lost loads of time.
Suckin' Wolf.
I'm trying.
Jeez. Trying isn't good enough.
Dude, I just drilled that pencil down to like a T.
Be better than trying, mate.
Dude, I think if I keep my mouse just here, the pencil goes straight in the pencil sharpener, which is beautiful. Alright, admin, ignore the number of pencil sharpened counter, just jolting up. It's in the splice, I promise. Oh. Keep my mouse in one place doesn't make the pencil go straight in there. Minus 6. Damn it, this is hard. I really hope this playlist music doesn't end before this is done.
Playlist are you playing?
I don't know actually. I can't check. In the middle of a speedrun, hang on.
Oh.
It's down tempo music. I know that much. It's just like super chill, and it's like nearly 10 p.m., so it's nice and relaxing.
Oh, it's near 11 p.m.
That's because you're Swedish.
Obviously.
Oh, get that pencil in there. You're staying on until I finish this run.
Me?
Yeah.
Oh, of course.
Yeah, there's like
What else would I be doing?
40 to 50 more minutes. And if I've done 20 pencils in under 10 minutes, I can get this done in under 40 minutes, hopefully. Hopefully I would get a sub 40. Okay, that worked. Don't know how that worked. I hope it's faster to left click sharp and then right click. Because if I right click, it gives me a menu saying you want to go full screen or whatnot. Why did they even put a category in for 1 million pencils?
Because it's a joke.
Yeah, until someone goes and does it.
How long would that take?
Sorry, I'm trying to get the pencil in a pencil.
Let's just for simplicity's sake, it takes 1 hour to do 100 pencils.
Yeah. It can take about 1,000 hours.
1,000 hours.
Something like that, maybe. Well, if 1 week is 196 hours,
it's 5 weeks. Pure playtime.
That's assuming you don't go sleep or eat or anything.
Yeah. That's absurd. Nobody will ever do that.
Then again, there is that one speedrun which takes nowhere near as long. It's like 400 hours. But that takes 2 weeks, and someone was doing that. I don't know if it's been 2 weeks since I started it.
It was the Digimon one, right?
Yes, Digimon. Like, damn, that's a top tier Mima. No one's gonna get close to him. Oh yeah, pencil straight in there. Look at that, good RNG.
Yeah, but Wolf, you know what the difference is? What? I would guess that guy at least enjoys to play that game a little bit.
Sorry, the drill's loud. I'm enjoying sharpening these pencils, hey. This is a productive day at the office.
Convince me about a lot, but you cannot convince me that you're actually having fun with that game.
I've sharpened 25 pencils.
Yeah, how close to killing yourself are you?
Let's just say, the drilling game, I wish that drill was in my head right now.
See?
Especially, minus 36, oh my god. Especially since the dude cannot put a fucking pencil in a pencil sharpener. It's cost me a bunch of time because he's holding the very end of the pencil and trying to poke the pencil in. Like, no wonder it's wobbling. Have you thought about, I don't know, holding the side of it and then putting it in a pencil sharpener like that?
No.
Dear God, man. Swear to God, in the games design and development course I'm gonna take, this is gonna be the first fucking thing I remake. But it's not gonna be with pencils, it's gonna be like pen ink refilling. Simulator. That sounds hype.
I would say so.
I know loads of people that pay good money for that.
But an ink refill simulator.
Pen ink refill simulator. have to go out, catch the squid, and drain them. Oh my god, dude, your hand is so awful. Thank you. Minutes in, I'm slightly regretting my life choices.
Oh, just slightly? Well, then it's okay.
The only thing keeping me going right now is this, you and this playlist of music, which is currently stopped because it's picking the next song. The game really lags when there's so many shavings on screen. Look at that, straight in there, that's what I like to see. Bish bash bosh, job done. You sharpen that pencil. You sharpen a pencil like it's your life. It's a job like your life depends on it.
Let's open 10 bounty chests. It's a little... That's so little loot. I need more.
Oh my god. My 18 seconds on a drill. I think that's seconds. This is so tense, my palm is sweating.
Wolf, please.
Sorry?
You said wolf, please.
Oh, sorry. It is, though.
I'm sure it is.
Dude, do you think the other speedruns chat on a pop would love this?
I don't know, probably.
Would this go on other speedruns on mank themes though?
Oh yeah, you have to put that in mank themes when you're done.
I think it'll go on other speedruns.
No, dude, and mank themes.
Both.
People don't look in other speedruns.
Oh, I'll put it in both.
Let's be real. Who has that room on?
I think I have it all unmuted. I get notifications for everything in the pop Discord, it's funny.
I don't even get that. I have half of the mute.
Well, aren't you a bad speedrun?
Well, I have the important thing unmuted, like...
Mank themes.
Toka beat the Sense of Time, no major glitches, world record. What a fucking guy. What a fucking guy.
My palm is actually sweating. So much.
Why am I not surprised Toka did that shit?
Toka, a master of memes.
Yes.
Alright, I'm coming up to 38 pencils. There we go. Dude, time flies by when you're having fun. People say that, and I never believe them, but... Man, it does. That's why this has been the longest 19 minutes and 33 seconds of my life.
I think you understood how it works, wrong, Wolf?
39 pencils.
How many pencils do you have?
I've sharpened 39.
It's almost halfway there.
Yeah. Why doesn't he get another drill? Did he get up two drills?
Two more levels for 600. Let's go, 600.
I'm not gonna get sub. I'm not gonna get sub 25, 50 pencils. I highly doubt it. That would mean getting every pencil in first try straight away. Oh, that was a quick one though. That was a quickie.
Oh, that was a quickie. In and out. And we're done.
Oh, that was a quickie.
I like how like half of the sentences you say are literally sexual references. They didn't know what you were playing, it would be pretty great just listening to you.
Wait, what?
Yeah, dude, like if I were streaming now, right, and my viewers could just hear what you were saying, and I, like, I'm not, but like, if you just hear what you're saying, and like, they had no idea what you're doing, you'd be like, what the fuck is this game?
Wow, that took ages to get in. I didn't realize I accidentally clicked out the game, so it was just moving on its own, and it was so dumb.
I literally never use this force walk thingy, though.
Oh, I always use that.
I did in the beginning, but after I got like gear so I can jump every single gazillion second, it's just like, why would I bother?
Man, what do you suck sharpening pencils?
Do you use control a lot for standing still and shooting?
Shift.
A shift.
Yeah. Well, as Demon Hunter with focus and restraint, yes, sort of. I hold shift a lot. Like, I constantly hold shift pretty much. Because yeah. Force walk still walks.
I do.
Doesn't affect right click. You know, this is like boring me so much, I go to look at my other screen and see what's going on, but it's OBS, so the exact same thing. There's no escaping this hell.
Sounds like fun, Wolf.
Oh, it is, believe me.
I don't.
That's why I'm still going. Just let the lag clear up a little bit. There we go.
Oh, there we are. I finally got a new quiver so I can have a level 60 quiver, or a 70 quiver instead of a 67 quiver.
Nice.
It's probably gonna be worse than the other quiver. I'm ready for it to be worse.
Oh, if I want sub 25, 50 pencils, I need to sharpen 4 more pencils within a minute.
It's ancient! Oh, baby!
Ancient doesn't always mean better, though.
Well, no, I know.
Most of the time, yeah, but not always.
Let's see what it has. It has a higher multi-shot damage roll by 5%, and a 2% higher... And a 2% higher on the health where they hit twice. It has a worse attack speed roll. It has an amazingly better dex roll. Do That's a 1% lower crit roll. I mean, it is better. But yeah, no, ancient doesn't mean better. It's still
you
nice
want,
when it's ancient.
The first thing you want to look at is plus multi-shot. How much more multi-shot? Discipline, sorry. Plus discipline.
It has the same, which is 12, which
12.
Is...
12's best. 12's best.
Best, yeah.
This is pencil number 50.
But yeah, I know the discipline is important, but both of them have 12. So... yeah,
okay,
it's
pencil
way
number. Pencil number 50, done! Okay.
I just gotta get a... well, wait, it's ancient, right? So, let's see what I can do with it. I could... let's see, I could enchant... I could just enchant it with... cooldown on all skills, or vitality. And then throw in, yeah, I should do that.
We're halfway there.
I should just throw one of those Ramadine's gift on it.
If you have one, yeah.
I have 6.
Oh, yeah, definitely. I need a sneeze.
Oh, that doesn't count as weapon. Never mind. Then I don't do that.
Oh, yeah, sorry, you can't unquiver.
Oh, that's really... then this quiver is... wait.
I think you can
still,
roll one on
it's
it.
Still better.
I think you can
it's
roll one
better.
On it with a mystic.
I'll just have to remove my life regen for the gem slot. I'll just have to change life regen to a gem slot.
Dude, that's green. Mine is 21 drill, but that was green! All the times that was green! Okay, game. Okay.
There we go, one socket, okay. So... remove gem. Hello, oh, sorry. This one, remove gem. So, yeah. Let's see. What I get is... I gain... over 200 dex. I lose 4% attack speed.
Oh, straight in.
Gain life. Lose resource cost. Yeah, I guess the improvement isn't amazing, but it's still better.
It's still an improvement.
It's not as big as an improvement as you would think. Going from a 67 to an ancient, but it's still better. So
I thought I'd turn my mouse cursor off on screen so you can't see, but I'm just like spinning it around the pencil. Oh, dude, I got so good at these last three pencils, putting the pencil in the pencil sharpener.
You're nice.
Dude, 420 pencils would take 4 hours. I should do that one day.
Oh god.
That'll castle crashes.
How is that even a debate? You should obviously do castle crashes over that.
I don't know, I can get some funny YouTube- I can just watch another Twitch stream while holding left click. And just hope they don't stop streaming. I could tab out to change it quickly, I guess. Or watch it on phone, so I can just do it with the other hand.
Oh, so you can do it with the other hand, yeah.
Dude, I'll just rub one out. Like 50 minutes, like 40 minutes in this run, I'm just gonna rub one out.
Be nice.
And then I'll also do my splice.
Nice.
No! Put all these pencils in quickly. Let me put you in. There we go. Took a while.
Oh, dude, nice. A damage shrine.
Pencils down, 40 more to go.
599. Let's go.
No, I'm not doing 599 more.
No, I'm in Paragon level.
That'll take 6 hours.
I just need one more level for 600.
Grats.
Then I have finally leveled. Then I'm the highest level of all my mates. I've leveled past all of them.
That's insane.
He's 599. They were 410 when I started.
Oh, straight in. Getting better at this. Mmm. Mmm, spicy.
But I do way more greater rifts than them. Like, they prefer the Nephilim rifts, I think. I feel like I just like greater rifts so much more. Because you don't have to stop and pick up items all the time, it's like annoying.
Well, you don't get death breaths in rifts, which is probably why. Because death breaths. I'm always short on death breath.
Yeah.
Like, always. That's why I'll prefer. Well, Grifts. I prefer doing Rifts because they give death breath.
Oh, fair enough.
And also, you don't need keystones to do them, which you can run out very quickly. And look at the pencils going in one after another. Oh. I worked this out. I got 50 pencils, 25, 35. I've done. Hang on. It took around 5 minutes to do 10 pencils. I've just done 15. Within 8 minutes.
The first time I see this bow, it says new transmog and the bow is ancient. I'm telling you. I'm getting ancient bow every fucking time except for the bow that I want.
Brats. Yang's Rico is a cool bow. Alright, if I can do 70 pencils in under 35, is that gonna happen? I don't know if that's gonna happen. Depends if this dude can put pencils in a pencil sharpener. And I got a minute and 10 seconds to do 3 more pencils. That's doable. That's easily doable. That is very doable. Oh, this is the category with the drill. There is also a category where there's drillless. There's drill and drillless. I'm doing drill percent because I like to go a bit faster. You know, it's the fastest category.
Yeah.
I'm about to reach 69, which is another category. And I've just done 69. Oh, crap. I was looking at my timer. I lost all that drill. I'm not gonna do 70 within 30, sub 35. It's gonna be very close though. I've got 10 seconds for that, and I've got to sharpen the rest of the pencil. Yeah. How far am I from that? I was 11 seconds off, 12 seconds. I think I want to do 75 pencils in under 40 minutes. Have I done 10? I'm gonna work it out. Spectral charge. Ten pencils in about 5 minutes. 50 pencils, 25. 100 be 50 minutes. Oh, straight in, lad. Yes. I can do 75 of under 40 minutes easy. Very easy.
Oh, dude, I just got a really good witching hour, I think.
Nice.
Yeah, this one is good because it has 47% crit damage out of 50. And it has physical resistance as a secondary stat. Now the only question is, do I want attack speed or life on it? I guess attack speed, right?
I would imagine.
Oh, it has the maximum dex roll of 500 as well.
Oh wow, that's really lucky.
Yeah. And the physical resistance roll is almost max, the crit roll is almost max, the vitality roll is decent, the attack speed is the worst one though. But I could just, since everything else is like perfect, I could literally just reforge the attack speed roll to the 7 attack speed, I guess. Why not? It's that or getting life. Attempt to just get some survivability.
No. This isn't gonna be sub 50, is it? If this isn't sub 50, I'll probably do another run to get sub 50.
There we go. Okay. Now I got a basically perfect witching hour. Can't even try to want more than what I just got. Now let's try and get a better helmet, because fuck, my helmet's bad.
I think a sub 50 might just be out of reach.
Oh god. I think I just made it worse if that's even fucking possible.
No. Really?
I mean, not like it's sort of the same, I guess. Like it's pretty close to the same, I guess.
I could get sub 50.
To do it.
I think world record's 48 minutes. I'm able to get 49 if I'm really lucky. Where the dude puts his pencils. Fucking aim. I can get 80 pencils and sub 40. Easy. Almost there.
I think this is slightly better than it was before. What the heck?
Yeah, that's 80 pencils done in under 40 minutes, which is...
I mean, 2.8% chance to clear is slightly better than getting gold.
I don't know, fears annoys me, because...
Not on the ranged character, though.
It's just annoying, because like, they can be grouped up and then one of them just runs away, and, you know, they can be like the only one left, which is, can be annoying, but not often. I mean, I don't like fear personally, but, you know, it's your character.
I mean, I'll probably get something else later, but it's better than gold, in my opinion.
I guess.
But yeah, I'm not happy with the head. Like, it's not like, oh yes, I got fear on it. Oh, my head is so good now.
Oh.
I was trying to make a joke, like, oh, such an improvement. I changed gold for fear. Woo. I was so worth 50 Forgotten Souls.
Have I done... If I focus, this can be sub 50.
Do it. How many do you have now?
I'm at 83.
Oh, really? Damn.
Yeah, 41 minutes in. Yeah. Dude, I'm putting a pencil straight in.
So is this world record?
I think world record's 48 minutes. It's not gonna be that. You can check if you want.
Doodles. Beat it!
I can't remember what it is and I can't check because, you know. First run, I care about it.
You can check after this rift, I guess. Then you're gonna be almost done.
I got 15 more pencils to do.
Hey, speedrun me, Wolf. Can I do this rift before you finish your pencils?
Yeah, definitely. Well, it depends if you're good at the game, and I'm pretty sure you are.
I'm not so sure. And I have a terrible map as well. No enemies.
I'm sure you can do that.
Say that, I found a gazillion enemies in one little room.
Nice. Yeah, this isn't gonna be a world record, no way. World record's impossible.
World record's 2-frame perfect.
Pretty much is. No. Coffee Simulator 2015 is recommended for me now. Top related games, Tea Party Simulator 2014. Surgeon Simulator's there as well. I've got it on Steam. Surgeon Simulator 2013.
Is there an Allah Akbar Simulator?
Yeah, that's called Paris.
What?
Called Paris.
Oh, savage.
Oh, dude, I thought about Eraser yesterday.
Yeah?
Yeah, because I wanted to make a sandwich, but I saw we had a baguette. So I used the baguette as a... instead of the bread. Like, instead of two slices of bread, I just cut a bit off baguette and put ham and cheese in there. I made that.
Then you thought about Eraser? How cute.
Well, I saw the baguette and I thought about Eraser. And then I thought about his description that you made him.
I like how he actually put it as his description as well. So fucking great.
Dude, the 90th pencil's almost done. It's true!
Fill her good.
10 more pencils. Huh?
Fill her good.
Yeah, man. This can be sub 50. Oh my god.
Oh, 600!
Oh.
Ah, so hot!
Rats.
Thanks.
Wait, did you keep your Paragon on your hardcore?
Oh, yeah, yeah. Do. No, I started this character today, and yeah, I am already sorry. Level 600! No, sorry, you can keep your Paragon. It would be really bullshit. That would be really stupid.
I mean, I could see why you wouldn't if they'd done it like that, but, you know, I can see why you do as well.
I could see why you wouldn't, but in hindsight, it would be really
it would be better.
Stupid.
It's, well, it's better to keep it, yeah.
This is the slowest dungeon I've done all day. I'm not done yet. I should have been done, like, a minute ago. I'm on floor 4. That should describe how bad the layout is.
Oh, yeah. I get them sometimes. I've had one once. Only once. I went all the way to floor 5, and I ran out of enemies, so I had to go backwards.
Oh my god, no.
To explore the rest of the map.
Oh my god.
It was only once, though. Because I didn't want to explore every single room. I saw the door. Do you,
oh, I never do.
As soon as you see the door, do you just go through it?
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah. That.
Oh. At least in a, at least if you're doing a normal one, you could not do that, I guess. But if you're doing the greater rift, you should never. You should always just.
Oh, I just do it in normal rifts as well. I think it just cost me the sub 50. I couldn't put the pencil in the pencil sharpener, which made me lose like 36 seconds on drill.
Oh no. Wolf, what are you doing? It's killing the run, man.
Yeah. I might go for drillless after this.
Drillless?
Yeah, well, you're not allowed to use the drill. The drill speeds it up like tenfold.
Oh, okay. What is your Paragon level then on the non-hardcore thingy?
600 and something.
Ah, okay.
Non-seasonal, non-hardcore.
Oh, dude, this bow is so much better.
If you want to, you can check.
Oh my god, this bow is so much better than this one. Dude, it has a higher damage roll. It has a slightly worse dex roll, but it has a better resource roll, and this one has a max discipline roll.
That's nice.
Oh!
Dude, 4 more pencils.
And it's an 11 discipline roll as well. Oh, how is this not so hot?
12's the best. I personally, I would just roll straight for 12.
Really?
Yeah. That one's like 400% damage or something like that.
It's 40%.
40, sorry.
Per. You really think it's that good to roll for one more instead of swapping 7% damage for something actually good?
I don't know.
Like 7% damage is pretty fucking shit. It's like,
I only really look for ones that really have plus max 12.
Well, mine current the one I currently use has 0.
Dude, this is so tight! Oh my god, please be sub 50. I need 2 more pencils. I'm at 48-44. I can do this, I can do this.
Oh, my mate just joined my game, dude.
I can get the sub 50.
I'll stay until you're done, but then I guess I'm going to speak with my mates.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Two more pencils, it's fine. Nearly one more now, one more. Go on a pencil sharpener, go on a pencil. Okay, okay. Sub 50, this is definitely sub 50.
Dude, nice.
I like how whenever I use the drill, when all the shavings come out, OBS says encode and overloaded. Consider turning down video settings or using a faster encode and preset. 100 pencils. 49.29.
Nice. Grats on hot runs.
Oh man. Oh my god. I'm happy with that. $49.29, second place.
Nice. And of course, the other weapon I got was an ancient weapon. Oh, what a non-surprise.
Oh, man. Oh, yeah.